Welcome to the Radio Rebel Show with me, your host, Radio Rebel. Welcome to season 2, episode, I think, number 4. And guess what we just hit, guys? We just hit over 100 followers. We've got like 105 now. All thanks for the last follower to my friend, what's her name on here? I can't remember it, but oh my gosh, she is super, 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 super duper 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 awesome. She is like a huge marching band and color guard fan. We are like BFFs, tight, you know, that stuff. But, yeah. Oh, haven't seen you guys in a while. So yeah. This first song is Dumb Love by Sean Kingston.
You make me dumb, 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 dumb.
Welcome back to the Radio Rebel Show with me, your host, Radio Rebel. Oh, the reason why I'm doing this during the day, like I usually do, is because today we had a day off school because of Teacher and Service Day. Teachers have to sit in 8 hours at meetings. I feel bad for Mr. Foster. He's our band director. Because he's one of the most, not one of the most, but he's like one of the coolest teachers there. But, and I'm sure a lot of people in my band class will agree with me. But oh, yesterday was Valentine's Day. Hold on, I'm sorry, I'm eating. I'm sure a lot of guys out there yesterday didn't even realize it was Valentine's Day unless they had girlfriends, which I feel sorry for them. Yeah. Valentine's Day has just never been a real big thing for me because, well, you know, I've had no one really to share it with, you know. I mean, yesterday I got to go see Beautiful Creatures, which, by the way, oh my god, I fell in love with, like, half of the cast. I thought the acting was really awesome, but this is not a movie review. Let's continue. So that was, like, my Valentine's Day highlight, getting to go see Beautiful Creatures. Oh, what else? Oh, yeah, I've been in, like, really good moods lately. Like, I am today. I'm in actually a really good mood. No idea why. Probably because I have, like, a bunch of chocolate here to eat, but... Yep. Today we're going to be playing some fun, fun songs since I'm in a good mood. This next song... TTYLXOX by Bella Thorne.
Watch this. Beep, beep, be my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And I'll be LMHO with the rest. So TTYLXOX. Beep, beep, be my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And I'll be LMHO with the rest. So TTYLXOX. Show up in the same dress. We don't know who was.
Welcome back to the Radio Rebel Show. Sorry about that, the commercial network thing screwed up. But anyway, on to the next song. This is Whiplash. If some of you are some previous listeners, you'll know that this song is from a game that I used to play on the PlayStation 2 a lot, and I still do. This is from the Thrillville soundtrack, Whiplash, by the music composers and stuff that did Thrillville. So, here you go. Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome back to the Radio Rebel Show with me, your host, Radio Rebel. Alright, so I hope these songs are getting you guys in a pretty good mood if you weren't already. I already said that, didn't I? Okay, of course. Well, let me think. Oh, sorry, I was playing with that. I can't talk today. I'm trying to... Okay, sorry. Let me think. What do I want to say? Beard. I'm just kidding, I don't have a beard. That'd be weird if I did. Okay, this next song is Hawk Nelson, The Show. This next song is by Jamie Oley, I Love My Life.
Little blonde hair's blowing, she's swinging while her daddy's moving. chasing the cat up a tree. I'm looking out the window, happy just to watch my world go round, and I think to myself, how lucky can a girl be?
My mom got separated. I was saving this story for the salmon run, but I'll tell you. It was probably the fifth or sixth most coldest day in my entire life.
Oh, this sounds good. You should definitely save it.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. For your friends.
Oh. Well, I have this other story.
Tell you what. How about no talking?
Okay. Then I'll sing.
No.
Tell everybody
stop.
I'm on my
will you,
way.
Will you stop it?
New friends
Come
and
on,
new
quit
places
it.
To see.
Koda, stop singing.
With yes, I'm on her, and there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
Tell everybody I'm on my way, and I'm loving every step I take. With the sun beating down, yes, I'm on my way, and I can't keep this smile.
And smallish bear.
Gee, I didn't know you had a little brother. He's cute, eh?
Well, actually, he's
okay, there's this hunter, eh? Following us, and we were thinking if we could maybe just kind of hang out with you guys.
Yeah, just hang out, that's right.
Yeah, and it'd be fun, you know? And if the hunter was going to catch up,
then you eat him.
Right, well, that's what she was thinking.
We lost the hunter back under the glacier.
So you don't think he'll follow those?
They are quite nice.
I've got an idea.
Okay, this is really weird.
Get out, eh? I'm driving.
When can I have a turn, eh?
It's not as easy as it looks. Now just watch what I do, okay?
Well, let's get a back seat or something. I look like you hunted me.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Dance up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body, ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those. Cause baby tonight, we're just falling in love again. Yeah, baby tonight, we're just falling in love again. So dance, dance like it's the last night of your life. Life won't get you right.
Started to run out of a little bit of time. That's pretty much it. Thanks for listening. Check out my new website, JS Mears, that is MYERS, fanpage.weebly.com. Please check out that site, and that's pretty much it.